Hello, hello. I'm so glad that you are here to spend time with me, and I hope to raise you up and give you a more solid vibration with which to create the world. So today's problem that I'm going to address is when you are dealing with fear and scarcity things, which a lot of people are right now, we don't want to take action in that frequency, okay? Kind of a no-brainer, right? And I'm going to give you three things that you can do to stop taking action in the frequency of fear and scarcity, and I hope you will stick around. I am Bambi Thompson. I am a brain coach for anxiety transformation and success acceleration, and I help entrepreneurial women step into their power to break free of their money mindset, have a new relationship with money, to break free of their procrastination and their blocks to their ability to create, and to break free from their everyday fears and anxieties of being an entrepreneur. And I do this through the leveraging of neuroscience mindset, the human energy body, and the law of attraction. So today, the problem is we are always in a state of, processing fear, processing scarcity. Thank you, media, right? It's always throwing it at us. It's making sure we're constantly focused on fear and scarcity, fear and scarcity. I do not watch the news. I do a real quick boop dive into one fairly positive website, and then I get the hell out of there because I can't go there because it lowers my frequency. And whenever my frequency is low, I start cranking on fear, and I am a very powerful manifester and creator, and therefore I begin to be a contributor to the problem, right? I am a very active person when it comes to contributing to the world and what's going on, but I do it from a place of contributing energy, the right kind of energy. I do it through empowering women to reconnect to their inner badass, to be a positive contribution, not only to their life, their business, but also to the world. So when you are taking action in a frequency of fear or scarcity, you are giving the universe energy, movement, momentum, right? Okay, so there's like movement of energy. You're giving the universe this movement of energy that will partner and provide more of whatever the frequency is that you're in. Not a good place, because you don't want to take action that creates more evidence of scarcity, more evidence of things to be fearful of. Right? So it's going to match that vibration. Now, three steps to get yourself turned around. All right. The first one is to identify your inner badass. Like, what is the mindset that she has? Okay. Your inner badass is an entrepreneurial woman who just, like, she knows what she wants. She's not afraid to show up. She's not afraid to be visible. She is confident. She is solution-based thinking. I've been talking about that lately. She is employing all of the resources from within as well as from without. She is expecting success, okay? So what I want you to do is, number one, write down all of the, and in order to find who your inner badass is, it's going to be the opposite of who you are right now, right? For most things, you have a lot of inner badass qualities right now, but the fact that you're watching this video tells me that you probably have some things that you want to beef up a little bit. So write down all of the things that are blocks to your success, and on the left side of a paper, fold it in half vertically. And then on the right side of the paper, write down what are the opposite things of those. This is what you need to create. This is who you need to step into and embody. And then you take action from that. So the first thing is to write a list of all of the attributes, mindset, attitudes, beliefs that your inner badass has. Okay, so let's say that you are dealing from a place of scarcity and fear around reaching out to people to try to get new clients, and you're focused on, I can never get clients, I can never get clients, I can never get clients. Your inner badass would say, ah, the right people will be attracted to me. My marketing is irresistible, magnetic. I am reaching out in service and love, and the right connectors will connect into that and say yes. There are lots and lots of people that want to say yes to me. And once they see me, once they feel my vibe, once they connect into the heart connection that I'm sending out, they're going to say yes. I don't have to be afraid. There's no hurry to everything. Everything is perfect, right? That's the mindset of your inner badass when she does marketing, when she does reach outs for clients and things. There's more than enough clients. You know, if you're in that place of, oh, there's a ton of coaches out there and nobody's going to want me. It's like, no, there are people that are going to specifically want you because of who you are. And you are hitting and striking a chord within their heart. That's what makes people buy. Striking a chord within their heart. So, number one, tap into your inner badass, that mindset. Number two, do a little EFT tapping. Tap on some points here and begin to speak her beliefs, to speak her things. So it's like, there's lots and lots of people who are needing me right now. It's safe for me to show up and be visible. It's okay for me to ask, how can I help you? How can I serve you? It's okay for me to show my heart and my feelings. It's okay and safe for me to be a magnetic marketer. I am great at what I do. I know that I am going to be shown the way. I don't have to figure everything out, right? Do that kind of a thing. Now, what's that doing? It's raising your vibration out of the low frequency of fear and scarcity, right? You're bringing yourself up, and then take small actions. Small actions. You don't have to do a shit ton of stuff every day. But as long as you're taking action every day, you know, like that 0.99999% of us is energy. And then that 0.00001% of us is the matter, right? So it's like, if you can be thinking like, I want to embody, I want to be in the presence of the energy and the vibration of my inner badass, then I only have to take tiny little steps. Here's a cool thing. Think about this. If you were to improve or do 1% more every day for 100 days, what are you going to get? You're going to get 100% improvement in an area. So let's say marketing is your thing. You're freaked out about marketing. A lot of my clients are, right? We work a lot around the mindset, the energy, the amplification, blah, 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 all the stuff, retraining the brain around being competent, confident, and capable and consistent with marketing, right? So if you were to take 1% more action every day for 100 days, you would end up in a really different place, right? This makes sense. So the problem that I addressed today was, when you're taking action from a vibration of fear and scarcity, you are creating more fear and scarcity. How do you get around that? Three steps. One, identify the mindset and the beliefs and the statements that your inner badass would say. Two, do some EFT to tap into it and activate it and bring that frequency and vibration up. And then number three, takes three small steps every day or more to move towards your goal. And the steps can be small. 1% more every day for 100 days is going to land you in a very different place. If this resonated with you, if your heart is like, oh, wow, I like this lady, please reach out. Get a free strategy session with me. I go through, we figure out like, where are you at? Where are you stuck? What have you tried? What's worked? What hasn't? And how I will fill in the gaps. And I will fill in the gaps, because when you come at a problem from all the different vantage points that I come at it with, neuroscience, mindset. I do energy healing with you. We do success principles, and we employ intentionally and cultivate intentionally energies that are going to work with the law of attraction so that things start coming to you. We build your success from a foundation of energy and couple it with a smaller amount of effort, and that combination is absolutely fabulous. You can get started today for free. Grab my Quantum Success Kit, and I hope you will certainly show up for all my things by getting notified and subscribing to my channel. Thank you so much for sharing your very precious time and your very precious mind with me. And I promise you to always take the very best care of both of those beautiful resources.